the last time I was at Disneyland, I saw this wooden model of the Disney monorail, and I just had to have it because I love the monorail, and I love building models. Thought I'd make a video of me building the Disney monorail from UGears. I want to make this a multiple episode series. First step is unboxing. This part because it was way too loud. Model is laser cut wood. Comes in sheets. I had to cut the cellophane off of the stack. Interesting. And when I broke that cellophane, very strong smell of the wood was released. It smells really nice. Step-by-step instructions. There are icons that you have to pay attention to, and a warning not to use a lighted candle for your wax, which is the first rule I break. shoes with rubber bands for powering the doors in the monorail itself. Some string. I don't know what that's for. And, of course, the parts. The first one I remove is this tool that's used to help remove other parts. I like to use an X-Acto knife to cut the sprue. Let's take a closer look. When the laser cuts the part, it leaves a little bit of wood left. And cutting that little strip of wood makes removing the part easier. Do the same thing to the other side. Now I can break that tool out. Another thing I like to do, sand off that remaining wood, just to make the parts a little smoother, a little nicer, and they fit together. Now, for step one, find part 9. Each part has its corresponding number burned in next to it. You just find the part you need, cut it out with the X-Acto, like so. satisfying. The part comes right out. So this part was interesting because it had another part inside of it. I had to cut it out to set it aside. Make sure I don't lose it. Sand off that remaining wood. It's a little more difficult. And they're on the inside of the window. It's getting better. Nice and smooth. The next part is a bit large and nervous. And I could damage it. Trying to make sure I don't break anything important. Sand the part smooth. Sometimes I use the X-Acto. Speed up the process. Now I finally get to put a piece together. Most of the pieces seem to be press fit. This model doesn't call for any glue. Use the X-Acto again. Speed the cleanup. Snap my final piece in for this episode. I hope you'll take the time to comment or like the video if you liked it. And if you want to see more, please subscribe.